Hello everyone and welcome to PUBG Mobile Pro League Finals. This is where we are. My name is Oshin Sharma and alongside me we have Shifu Sir. Well, it is a term of respect and that is what they showcase with their gameplay and the synergistic performances, but they like to dominate. So Shifu, welcome, what's up?
What's up?
So, I want to ask you, what will be the transition of you and your teammates? I did not go for a joke though. All right, so, but what will be the transition of you and your teammates if we talk about right now from Super Weekend to the finals?
Super Weekend, we were just watching over the other teams and then how they are playing in. We just played like casually. We didn't play it strategically. But yeah, during the finals, you will see the more of us than we played during the Super Weekend.
I would love to see that because you're saying you were not playing strategically, yet you were dominating a lot of times. So I would love to see how strategic this one can get. But hey, like, what are some troubles that you guys were facing? Like maybe synergy, maybe rotations. Like, was there something that you guys want to change in the finals?
There was lack of synergy during the Super Weekends, but right now, as we play much more games than we usually used to play, so our synergy is, our bonding is kind of good right now.
If I have to ask you like 2-3 teams that you feel like are going to be giving you really good competition, which teams are you going to pick?
Of course, first, GC Sports, as they dominated PMGC and this league stage as well, Juice, and then second comes DRS. And the third comes Skylight.
That's nice. So, are we going to see something out of the box from your team as well? Just like you said, you know, some teams might be hiding their strategies. Is your team doing that as well?
Yeah, because we have been playing like, you know, I mean, as you can see, our game was like up and down. In second week, we were like drastically going up. And in third week, we were like just playing mid. Because we are taking fights, actually, to be honest. We are taking lots of fights. But during the finals, we are not going to do that. We will be focusing on rotations. And we'll be playing like zone to zone. And yeah, that's what we will be doing. And of course, there are rotations, talking about the rotations, like have been, you know, looking at the paths, like rotation paths and all those things, yeah, that what we will follow.
That's nice. But what do you think should be the change in the mentality of the players when we talk about the transition from Super Weekend to the finals? Because Super Weekend obviously was a 45 match affair spanning over 3 different weekends, but now if we talk about the finals, it's just for 4 days. So what should be the mentality of a competitive player right now, according to you?
Teams should be a bit passive, you know, rather than playing aggressive, because if you take more fights, then, you know, there's like chances of losing teammates, you know, casualties, being casualties. So you need like full team full team at the end of the circle to get that chicken dinner and get more points. So I think, yeah, you should play a bit passive and aggressive, like looking at the situation and all this.
That's really nice, and I just hope that, you know, you fulfill your goals for the finals and obviously after that as well. And all the best for the finals. I'll see you around.